You used to eat bread butter at home, na?
Yes.
It tastes so sweet when mommy adds some sugar on it. Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Very tasty. Yes. So, how do you know the taste? With the help of
tongue.
Before some time, I've shown your throne on rose. Yes? If you touch it, it will hurt you. The fifth organ is skin, our skin, body skin. If I bit you, you will get hurt.
Teacher, aapne mujhe mara.
Aise bolte ho? Aise bolte ho na? So, the fifth sense is skin. Agar aap garam garam doodh peete hain, okay? If you take hot milk, your tongue get hurt. Yes? If the milk is falling on floor and it touches your body, you will get hurt. You will feel the burn. Yes? So fifth sense is skin. If I pinch you, you will feel it on any part of body. The skin is fifth sense of organ. Okay? Do you understand all? First one, eye. Second one,
nose.
Third one,
ears.
Fourth one,
tongue.
And fifth one,
skin.
Our body is skin. Okay, you understand all?
Yes, teacher.
Very good. Now, we will have some musti. Okay? Anybody wants spray? Want to drink water? Okay, have some water. Oh, I forgot to give you worksheets about EPS. See, I have bring a homework for you. You have to match the organs related to it, senses. How do you read a book? With the help of?
Eyes.
So you have to match it like this. Okay? Understand everybody?
Yes.
Bring it tomorrow. Huh? Without fail. Okay. Now let's start for in between.
respecte.
Everybody got this?
Ma'am, see this.
Understand?
Yes.
Very well. Very nice. Making the first time. Triangle shape. Yes, small triangle. You got a small triangle over here.
Yes.
Okay. Now, where you are going to stick it? On?
Joker's
head. Like this. See? Okay. I'm going to give you worksheet for this. You have to stick your joker cap on clown's head. Where are you going to stick it?
Head.
On clown's head. See over here. Okay? Very good. I want this homework tomorrow. Okay?
Thank you, teacher.
With the help of how you are going to stick it? With the help of glue. You are going to put some glue over here with the help of your mother. Okay? Don't put the whole glue on the joker cap. Huh? Understand?
Yes.
You are going to stick it like this. Wait, where you are going to stick joker cap on joker's head. Okay, you understand?
Yes.
Everybody
teacher.
Understand?
Yes.
Teacher. I want this homework by tomorrow. Okay?
Okay, teacher.
Okay, fine. What did we learn today from the morning? Rhyme on I'm a little teapot. Okay? Never touch the hot things. Okay? Never touch hot milk or hot tea. You will get hurt. Okay? The song on 10 little fingers. The song on 10 little fingers. Okay? We learn today sense organs. How many sense organs are over here?
Five.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay? And we learn joker cap today. Yes? And else what do we learn today?
Story.
Story. Wise code.
Yes.
Which one? Right one. Yes. And about
rose.
Okay? You are going to tell mama?
Yes.
You learn about rose.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, fine. We will meet tomorrow. Okay? Bye bye, children.
Bye, teacher.
Girls, clap. Kashmira, ma'am. 1 minute trailer, bakte.
It was a good overall demo. Your soft voice is very nice to hear. And the voice modulation and body language during the rhyme and song was beautiful. The story teaching it was nice, those two modes. The previous introduction of that sensory organ was amazing.
Thank you.
Smile is beautiful, keep it up. Appropriate break for that water. This shows a good teacher, a caring teacher.
Caring teacher.
She has concern for the children.
Yes.
Then beautiful worksheets and good recap.
Thank you.
Shweta?
Now, first of all, her voice is very sweet. Very good to hear. Confidence level bahut acha tha. Aur ekdam patiently she teaches. So that is the plus point.
My dear Minal. आज का डेमो बहुत अच्छा हुआ. यू आर वेरी सॉफ्ट डियर, एज श्वेता सेज, वेरी सूद, कामली, वेरी पेशेंटली डन योर ऑल द टॉपिक. यू टॉट वेरी नाइसली, वेरी स्वीटली. राइम्स एंड द सॉन्ग सेशन वॉज रियली गुड. गुड बॉडी लैंग्वेज, एक्शंस विद द प्रॉप, यू सैंग वेरी नाइसली. introduction order was really good. Rose, about the rose, you are given the so beautiful information. It was very knowledge giving here. And actual natural rose, like a rose chart, you are designed very beautifully. Beautiful write up and picture presentation also, it is very, very beautiful here. Then AVS topic was really good. Sweet, simple tha, easy to understand tha, and the very reachable. Aapka jo contain information level hai na, वो इतना अच्छा है अकॉर्डिंग टू द चिल्ड्रन माइंड कैपेसिटी. बच्चों को जितना समझ में आ सकता है ना उसी लैंग्वेज में आपने वो AVS टॉपिक उनको पढ़ा दिया. सो आई एम रियली हैप्पी कि प्रिपरेशन वाज रियली गुड, प्लानिंग वाज रियली गुड. बहुत अच्छे से आपने अपना लेसन प्लान डिज़ाइन किया एंड द लास्ट वाज वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. क्राफ्ट भी बहुत अच्छा लिया, इंटरैक्टिव था सेशन. जैसे मैम ने कहा कि लाइक सूद हो, श्वेता ने कहा, सो वेरी नाइसली डन. एकदम प्रॉपर लेवल था, परफेक्ट लेवल था. बच्चे सुनेंगे आपको, स्वीट वॉइस क्वालिटी है और मेन क्वालिटी इज लाइक पेशेंट. पेशेंटली यू आर डन द योर डेमो डियर. सो वेरी ब्यूटिफुल, वेल डन डियर, गॉड ब्लेस यू. एंड वर्कशीट ऑल्सो इट इज़ वेरी ब्यूटिफुली डिजाइन, प्रॉपर वे ऑफ टीचिंग डियर, गुड.